get the winner, Gail Jubilee Tower, Noida. Congratulations. I'm just wondering, you know, one is to build a green project and second is to actually maintain it. Is the Gail building being maintained? Absolutely top class with all kinds of parameters which have to be met in terms of energy efficiency, water efficiency.
First of all, thank you for this. I think as architects, it's our first professional responsibility to be careful about the environment. And I think that's the way buildings have to be built. And not only built, but maintained, as you've rightly said. I think it's just a matter of thought. It doesn't really cost that much. When Gail approached us for celebrating their Silver Jubilee, what we proposed was that they are into a cleaner fuel. So they have to represent the environment. In that sense, whatever we've done, there are very, very interesting features, which are not expensive, but a lot of thought has gone into it. And I can talk about that building for about 2 hours, but I don't think we have that time. But yes, we do feel that I hope that most of you people sitting here would definitely move towards that, maybe by regulation in certain times. If not by regulation, what we are realizing is that the ROI, the return of investment that you people do, is also becoming very, very less. For example, some of the features that we've used in Gail, we are operational for about 2 years, and in the next 6 months, at least our power generation, the co-generation that we've used, is going to start paying off. Not because they own the gas, but even otherwise, we've got a very, very efficient system. It's one of the most energy efficient buildings, not only in India, but even out of India. Thank you.
Many congratulations and a very well-deserved award, of course. May I call Praveen Khurana, National Sales Head Institute.